I remember when it got warm for 4 months, then things started cooling off. Climate changes result in temperature fluctuations, and now my nips are hard.
Gross.
But what's in style these days isn't baggy, more like colorful and fitted swaggy. But since I don't have that dough like T-Swift, when I need clothes I just hit up the thrift. Ooh, I need something to wear at night, and in this thing I'm gonna look so tight.
We are ready for sweater weather. We are ready for sweater weather. You'll stay warm and I'll stay warm, even when we jump in leaves. Cause we are ready for sweater weather.
Like sweaters. I'm really gonna miss wearing short sleeves and seeing the trees being green with leaves. And now we're in the middle of cuffing season, so much more than just the thermometers be chilling, yo.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
I need something to wear tonight, and
ooh, 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 ooh.
And this thing, psh, I'm gonna look so tight.
Cause we are ready for sweater weather. We are ready for sweater weather.
Talking sexy V-necks, argyle vests, and even a few Cosbys.
Cause we are ready for sweater weather.
Sweater weather. To think that sweaters were for Denver weather, and this probably should have been made in September.
So I was like, I'm freezing out here, man. I need another layer. I need a sweater for this weather.
We
are ready for sweater weather. Things are better in sweater weather.
You'll stay warm and I'll stay warm, even when we jump in leaves.
Cause we
are ready
for sweater weather.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Oh, sweater weather.
Yeah.
Oh,
sweater weather.
Pullovers and cardigans and hoodies when we're doing laundry.
Already ready
for sweater weather.
Oh man, this is really stupid. There's nothing stupid about this.